This first one I think isn't unused, but I think I found one of the images for like one of the images during like the thing on like Mario World Central. You know, it's like the guy in the background, one of the images. I think I found the level on accident. Now the real thing I meant to show you isn't a beta level, if I can even find it. That is. Now you know this part after I go to after you go down the pipe in this area. Well, there's an extra level in this, which is actually just an early version of the other one. So the first new thing I'm going to show you is an early version of this level. Now, for the people that play this, you know, before you go to the real realistic world, you enter this area. Although there's another area here, which is actually just an early version of it. Like for instance, this fence is slightly thinner than the others. Mario's spawn placement is different. It does say that this is where Mario spawns, by the way. And there's no area now. There's no area down here. Okay. Now the other things I'm gonna show you are in the RegularPasta ROM. RegularPasta. The first one's in the bomb on battlefield map. Now some of you know after you spawn over here. Although if you try to move, you end up in this dark area, and you have to pause the game to reset. Although there's another area, which is this. Over here is just a boy. Using a BOJ code, I actually found I asked the access place a couple times, and unlike going out of bounds in the other part of the stage, this one, you actually don't die in the unused one. And then here comes the good one, if I can even find it. That is. This could be the ultimate fail in existence when I can't even find it. Where? What is the level? This girl is gonna be so bad. Is it in Castle Courtyard? Okay, no, we're close. That's why I know we're close. What is the level I'm trying to find? What is the level? Is another area in the courtyard? If so, I'm just gonna be mad. Is it the battle? What is this? This is not even what I meant to show, but whatever. What? This video is gonna be pretty boring.